In this video, you get to know the functions of the time server. This is Mr. Muller, who is responsible for the automation of a company. Mr. Muller wants to understand and track exactly what is happening in his network in order to be able to prevent errors or identify them quickly. For this to work properly, all devices in the network must have a uniform understanding of time. The exact same time must be set on all devices. Only in this way, events in the network can be traced exactly, for example, with the help of log files. The devices must therefore be given a timestamp. This is realized with the help of a time server. If the application is connected to the internet, a time server service from the internet can be used. In Mr. Muller's application, however, there is no connection to the internet. That's why he uses the new time server from Phoenix Contact. This makes the time available to the network via the Network Time Protocol, NTP. Mr. Muller connects the time server to the network, and all devices in the network are now running on exactly the same time. And that's it. But Mr. Muller also has another challenge. There are shuttles on the company premises of which he often does not know exactly where they are at the moment. He would therefore like to be able to locate them at any time. The time server from Phoenix Contact also helps him here. The device provides a precise geolocalization of its location based on GPS coordinates. For this, the time server uses GNSS, GPS, GLONASS, Galileo. So, Mr. Muller can check where the shuttles are at any time. In summary, the time server enables not only an exact provision of the time in the network, but also an exact localization on the basis of GPS coordinates. Furthermore, the time server is robust, easy to install, and has a wide temperature range.